started seeing this rise in cases in 2020. And I'll be frank and say, in Chicago, there was a correlation that we believe between
remote learning
and
the rise in carjacking.
Having talked to state's attorneys who were dealing with these cases in juvenile court and others, a lot of parents went to work during the day thinking their teenagers were logged on for remote learning, only to find something else. And I asked, you know, is there some new market for stolen cars? And unfortunately, the answer was no, that for many of these kids, some of whom had no prior involvement, this was
pure boredom.
But we're way past that point now.
What do you think of this? You like it?
Gay!